we value both private and public sector. Now, I support, of course, private business, big and small. I also support mutuals and employee ownership. And I don't believe in Tony Blair for the claim to have launched two state owned banks.
The question, I suppose, is do you think Gordon Brown and Ed Balls would have listened as much if we'd been in a Labour coalition as perhaps the Tories have listened to us in this one?
I am Tim Farron. I am now the president-elect of the Liberal Democrats.